What is the advantage of coir? When you consider that coir and jute both are used as geotextiles. In fact, jute is called as a soil saver. Geo-jute is called soil saver. And they have introduced geotextile right from 1950s. We were a late entry to the geotechnical engineering field. And geo-jute, called soil saver, was having all characteristics of coir, but only thing is they degrade very fast, not like coir. Why? Because coir and jute both are lignocellulosic fiber. That means coir has lignin and cellulose. Jute is also having lignin and cellulose. While coir has around 45% of lignin in it, jute has only half of it, maybe 20-25% is there present in jute. This particular organic matter, lignin, provides the fiber adequate strength to withstand. In fact, if you look at the wood fiber, coir is also wood fiber because it has got all qualities of wood, because it is also derived from a coconut palm, which is basically having wood. In fact, among the coir and jute, I think since you have more the percentage of,
the length of coir fiber varies from 5 centimeters to 15 centimeters, whereas its diameter is 0.2 mm to 0.6 mm. When you compare with jute, jute fiber varies from length varies from 18 centimeters to 80 centimeters, and jute fiber diameter varies from 0.1 to 0.2 mm. You can very well compare that when jute dia is 0.2 mm, coir diameter is 0.6 mm,
which implies that coir is more thicker than jute, and that will be advantageous for coir in the application of geotechnical areas, particularly in the soil erosion control applications. You can see the coir geotextiles. Actually, you see lot of hairiness here, fiber, because the fiber is only 5 centimeters length and or 15, maximum 15. So, it has what is inherent property that there will be lot of hairiness in this. But this is, when it goes to a product, it may be, you may have to have some singeing operation to get rid of the hairiness. But for geotextiles, this hairiness is an advantage. While applying on the slope and when vegetation grows, this hairiness helps the vegetation to catch hold in the particular place. So, it is an advantage. Second thing, the small squares here functions as a check dam. I will tell you what is check dam. Check dam is something provides you to for collecting some material, either it can be water or soil. Here in the particular case, when it is applied on the slope and water falls down along with some soils on the top, these small squares will function as a check dam and prevent soil from rolling down further. So, water only will flow to the ground, but the soil will remain on the slope. But this property will not be there in the case of jute, which is having a thin fiber and does not have this much of thickness, and its impact on soil collection will be much less than coir.